opposite Forest City Joe. He was a musician that lived between 1926 and 1960. Sadly, he died when his truck flipped over. He was 33.